Testing the drop cable link. Testing the drop cable link separate from the other links in the system is a common practice, since it is often critical to ensure that this last link is not adding unnecessary attenuation. A standard fiber optic attenuation test set is the preferred tool, since oftentimes drop lengths are too short to create a useful OTDR trace. In addition, the attenuation test set quickly and easily captures the attenuation of cable, plus the connector on each end of the drop cable. Simply use a standard one-jumper reference, two-jumper test. Unplug the drop cable under test at the FDT and ONT, and conduct the power-through attenuation test. Once the result is recorded, plug the drop portion of the network is now ready for service. The FDT cover is secured with a standard 216B tool to prevent unauthorized access. Thank you for your interest in Corning products. The Corning ClearCurve solution provides the only truly bend-insensitive fiber optic products to aid in trouble-free MDU installations.